If you have an egg timer and a little phone mount thing and some command strips, and then you put it all together, and then you put a phone in it, and then you turn the camera on, and then you start the egg timer, you can make a nice little moving time lapse.